Okay. Well, we got like three crystals from these dwarves, so we should not be able to afford a quick excursion to the depths. Giant ants and attack them. Oh well. I'll take that shot just now. Yeah. That's nice.
Bye-bye.
Two items on the floor in this massive area. Ring of Nardun and a sort of decapitation. Sword should be worth some money. Talks. Maybe I should be making use of the Lamurian shortcut. Might be faster.
Yeah.
You're me tonight. I might get the guild crest now that I go and level up. It might give it when I'm at an equal level to the current guild master. Already had those. Oh well. Nope. Need one additional level. Right, the Lemurian shortcut. Achieve it by doing the underwater thing. Gets us to level 10 underwater, and then there's this. Another teleporter that gets to a place where we might get killed. Depending on how aggro they are upon arrival. Hopefully not terribly. Nope, not very. Well, I got the crystal back, I hope. We got two staves. That should be worth quite a bit. And yeah, we probably want to pop up from that square there. But those Lemurians did seem to be aggro. And hit quite hard. Because they were all crits. Could pop back in and hope for the best. Damn, they hit hard. Those are also quite aggro. Well, we made at least one level by now. Might as well wait for some spell points to tick back and then let's go back in and try to keep ourselves alive by draining their hit points. They can crit for only 100 points of damage. No, actually that was crit and a normal hit by the same warrior, I think. No, there was some sort of Lemurian lord in there I caught a glimpse of before dying. Well, did we learn anything other than my defense not being quite enough just yet? Well, now it should increase. Even though the artisan crest is by far the worst of them, but it's still 10 defense. And we needed 127 for the mutinite stuff, right? Yeah. Let's do that still and then call it a day.